girl.
Sit down, big belly.
Who is the biggest belly in here?
Probably me.
You? I think y'all
sit
are.
Down.
I think y'all are completely.
Sit down.
What's wrong? Sit down.
Sit down.
Okay.
Where's Lee?
He's coming.
You guys are in the same dance room.
Come on.
Oh, they're coming. Should I get my camera out?
Mm. My stomach hurts.
From doing that?
That hurts, Tom.
Search right.
What were you doing?
Seeing who had the biggest belly.
That's what they were doing.
We.
That's what happens when you come home all the food.
That
y'all all of this.
All of this. Oh my goodness. Uh-oh.
Y'all all of this.
Wait a minute.
Hey, move. Wait, I gotta see this.
Y'all all open it. How can we all open it?
Cause. Paul. Where's my ex-Wi-Fi?
Hey, guys. Okay, we're all opening this.
All right, I touched my hand on it.
Oh, you're in
what
trouble.
Is it? Wait a minute.
What is it?
Merry you should have a baby. Oh my God!
Oh my God!
That's
oh,
my
God.
Oh my God!
Are you really?
Yeah.
Are you really?
Congratulations!
Oh my God!
Congratulations!
Bethany! My baby's gonna have a baby! Oh my gosh, girl! Yeah. When is.
Well,
you
this
do.
Is what mine was. Well, our TRICARE doesn't tell us we only get accepted at 9 weeks, but I'm pretty sure I'm farther along than that, so I don't know much, but they don't accept people till 9 weeks. So I don't, my first appointment is January 12th.
Well, I hope it's so.
Well, how do y'all feel about good. It? I guess y'all said, well, it's what it is.
I'm excited. I cried when she told me.
He wasn't
you
supposed
cried.
To find out till Christmas.
You cried.
I cried.
And you stand over your daddy's house and you cry, water, give you a perfect let me find everybody. You heard what I said? Yeah, that'd be cool. I have to. We're going to
oh,
see the Frozen musical. It's going to be great.
Yeah, like Mommy and Me classes, you mean?
Yeah, it's like with the orchard, so everybody
comes
together.
Yeah, that's great. Yeah, that's great.
Okay. I'll take care.
You too. I'll turn around.
I'll be there in a minute.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's hard.
It's hard. Ollie, you remember that movie? The scary movie. It was supposed to be scary where the kids would sink back into the chair.
When?
Next year?
August?
Yeah,
obviously.
Oh, yeah. Congratulations. We'll have a new one next year.
We'll have another baby next year. We can't get rid of it. We keep adding up. So I'm going to have some competition now.
Yeah,
yeah, we'll have another for Christmas.
I think it's a good thing I had a bag, huh?
I think
that's an idea.
Right.
I want you two guys to just take good care of me.
Yeah. I mean, you might as well just get
one.
Might as well just get everybody.
No, because you're getting ready to go. I just think the rest of them are done.
They're coming.
Are they coming?
Right. Yeah,
because
they just stand at the table. Just stay at the table. Talking.
All right.
No.
What?
One of y'all opened this. What's
up with Carolyn?
What about your Aunt
Jenny
and Uncle David?
Hey, I'll go back and
sit
down.
Wait a minute.
Y'all need to go in there. What we need to do.
No, come on.
Carolyn's opening something that's,
you're going, that's, what I heard.
That's revealing some information.
Where's Uncle David?
Oh my goodness.
Did you get a new puppy?
is that for you?
Yeah.
Oh, congratulations.
Congratulations.
Yay. That was perfect.
Oh, an August.
Another August baby.
Oh, congratulations.
That's
congratulations.
Good.
That's
a
nice Christmas gift.
Congratulations.
Merry Christmas to you.
Another August baby.
Congratulations.
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 That's a nice Christmas.